secret that I've worked at this way too long. This has been a 10-year dream. Everything's for sale now. I got my W. I'm good.
Well, what he said was not the way he wanted to win it, but he's worked his butt off and worked the tally way too hard, and you have to pick them how they come. Congratulations, you drove a great race. What did you see out there?
It was just a long, rough, dusty race. Sucks that I had to see my buddy Travis upside down. I do not want to ever see that shit, but I'm just glad to get this one.
Well, what I got for you is for your first victory, the Miller Lite Victory Lane beer, courtesy of Hummingbird Speedway and the Garage Crawl. Who do you got to thank?
First and foremost, Dunmire Contracting, Fairfield Auto, Hometown Ice Cream Company, Hose Express, and my whole family, and my crew. These guys are awesome. They do help me standing near those every things. Time we get here.
Hummingbird Speedway, put your hands together for first time winner, Ben LaHaye.
We can go that way. Oh.